author of salvation and giver of all grace. Look with favor upon the world you have made, for which your Son gave his life, and especially upon Ian and Bird, whom you make one flesh in holy matrimony.
Amen.
Give them wisdom and devotion in the ordering of their common life, that each may be to the other a strength in need, a counselor in perplexity, a comfort in sorrow, and a companion in joy.
Amen.
Grant that their wills may be knit together in your will, and their spirits in your spirit, that they may grow in love and peace with you and one another all the days of their life.
Amen.
Give them grace when they hurt each other or recognize and acknowledge their fault, and to seek each other's forgiveness and yours.
Amen. Amen.
Give them such fulfillment of their mutual affection that they may reach out in love and concern for others.
Amen.
Grant that all persons who have witnessed these vows may find their lives strengthened and their loyalties confirmed.
Amen.
Grant that the bonds of our common humanity, by which all your children are united to one another, and the living to the dead, may be so transformed by your grace that your will may be done on earth as it is in heaven, where, O Father, with your Son and Holy Spirit, you live and reign in perfect unity, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.